Hello, Miffy. What are you painting?
It's a picture of my house. Look!
That's very good, Miffy.
Hmm? What was that? I heard a drip.
Is paint dripping off your paintbrush, maybe?
No. Phew. There it is again. It's not raining. It's coming from inside. Oh, what is that dripping sound? I think it's coming from in here. Aha! Found it! Someone didn't turn the tap off properly.
What are you doing, Miffy?
Trying to turn the tap off. Oh, it won't stop dripping.
Let me have a go. There, that should do it. Oh!
It's still dripping, Daddy.
Right. Now, if that doesn't work...
It isn't stopping. Oh, no.
This is more serious than I thought. I'll get my toolbox.
Have you fixed a dripping tap before, Daddy?
No, but it can't be that hard. It's only a tap. Now then, a hammer, maybe? No, a spanner. Or a wrench.
Maybe you should ask someone to help, if you're not sure.
Well, you can help if you like. You can be my plumber's mate.
What's that?
You hand me the tools when I ask for them.
Ooh, okay.
Spanner, please.
This one?
No, that's my hammer. The spanner looks like a big metal bone.
Here's the spanner. Here.
Nearly. A little harder.
Oh!
Oops.
Daddy! Is that the tap?
Goodness me! What's going on?
There was a drip, and Daddy tried to fix it.
Did he?
Dear.
And now there's a flood.
Well, I can fix that too.
I think we've had enough of your fixing for one day. Miffy, would you empty it in the garden?
Okay.
Oh, the sink's filling up fast, Miffy.
Oh, we can't do this forever.
Boris is good at fixing things.
What?
He could help.
Boris?
What a great idea, Miffy. You and Daddy keep emptying the water and I'll give Boris a call.
Whoops! Hello?
Boris!
We've got a real emergency. Our sink is spraying water everywhere.
I'm on my way. I won't stop for anything. Bye! Well, maybe my tools.
I hope Boris gets here soon.
He said on the phone that he'd be as fast as he could.
Hello? Where are you?
In the kitchen, Boris.
Oh, phew. I haven't run that fast in a while.
It's over here.
Can you fix it?
I'll certainly give it a try. The most important thing is to turn the water off.
Oh, right, yes.
Aha! Now, if I just... very stiff. I can't quite manage it. Oh.
Let me have a go.
Oh, here, Boris. Will this help?
Huh? Oh, yes. A spanner is just what I need. Thank you, Miffy.
Yay! Boris, you did it!
We did it, Miffy. Getting the tap back on will be easy now.
I was just about to suggest trying that myself.
Oh, Daddy.
I was.
Good as new.
No drip. It didn't drip. You fixed that too, Boris.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yes, thank you.
Here, Boris, you can have this for mending our drip.
Thank you, Miffy. It's lovely. I'll be on my way then. Next time you've got an emergency, you know who to call.
Bye.
Honestly.
Ha, here's the spanner. Here.
Nearly. A little harder.
Oh!
Oops.
Daddy! Oh. Is that the tap?
Oh, goodness me! What's going on?
There was a drip, and Daddy tried to fix it.
Did he?
Dear.
And now there's a flood.
Well, I can fix that too.
I think we've had enough of your fixing for one day. Miffy, would you empty it in the garden?
Okay.
Oh, the sink's filling up fast, Miffy.
Oh, we can't do this forever.
Boris is good at fixing things.
What?
He could help.
Boris?
What a great idea, Miffy. You and Daddy keep emptying the water and I'll give Boris a call.
Whoops! Hello?
Boris.
We've got a real emergency. Our sink is spraying water everywhere.
I'm on my way. I won't stop for anything. Bye! Well, maybe my tools.
I hope Boris gets here soon.
He said on the phone that he'd be as fast as he could.
Hello? Where are you?
In the kitchen, Boris.
Oh, phew. I haven't run that fast in a while.
It's over here.
Can you fix it?
I'll certainly give it a try. The most important thing is to turn the water off.
Oh, right, yes.
Aha! Now, if I just... very stiff. I can't quite manage it.
Oh.
Let me have a go.
Oh, here, Boris. Will this help?
Huh? Oh, yes. A spanner is just what I need. Thank you, Miffy.
Yay! Boris, you did it!
We did it, Miffy. Getting the tap back on will be easy now.
I was just about to suggest trying that myself.
Oh, Daddy.
I was.
Good as new.
No drip. It didn't drip. You fixed that too, Boris.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yes, thank you.
Here, Boris, you can have this for mending our drip.
Thank you, Miffy. It's lovely. I'll be on my way then. Next time you've got an emergency, you know who to call.
Honestly.
What was that? I heard a squeak.
A squeaky door, you say? Ah, I'll get my toolbox. Hammer.
Oh, not again. Boris, come back, Boris.
Yes, Boris.
Well, really.
Oh.